guys. So today I'm doing an unboxing for my new Rubik's Cube. It's basically, well, I've already opened it, but I put it back in to do this unboxing. Let's just do it. So turn this off. And that's there. As you can see, so it's a Weylong WRM maglev. I think, yeah, it's pretty cool. So, let's open it. See, you can see right here that I've already opened it. And if you're wondering where I am, I'm in my dad's studio. And then, yeah. So here, we got the accessories box. Sick. Now, this is really good. It's really good. But the one thing this case actually does is you can actually take this part off of it and you put it like right, put it on, there, and then you could just like put it like that, and then you can just put the cube right there. I think that's pretty sick. So, and then in this box, look at this box. We have this, we have those, we got that, this tool. You have two of those, and that's it. So that's the unboxing, and thank you. Please subscribe, and it really means so much to me. So thank you.